Hello, my name is Shreyas. I studied my engineering in Sinhgad College of Engineering, Pune. The three things that I want to say about the college is that, first of all, the infrastructure. The campus was spread around 100 acres and it had a variety of courses. It offered a variety of courses like management, engineering, law, arts, you know, everything. It spread over a vast amount of land, and you know, there were great faculty to provide education. Which brings me to the second point, that is the education that I received there. Apart from the conventional engineering that we all study, the college also provided opportunities for many competitions. Like, I was in mechanical, so you know, I was a part of SCOE Baha, which is a great competition for anyone who is involved in who has an interest in the automobile industry. Apart from this, it brings me to the placements. There were many prominent recruiters in the campus. Accenture was one of them. John Deere was one of them. Accenture recruited around 800 students from the campus. John Deere recruited students at a very high package. And yeah, the overall the placement scene was extremely good.